Nepal, a land-linked country nestled in the Himalayas, accompanied by hilly and terai plain land, evokes images of towering peaks and vibrant spirituality. Yet, beyond the iconic landscapes lies a reality where rural life shapes the nation's heart. It became the base of philosophic thought for a long time period. The majority of Nepal's population resides in rural villages, their lives deeply intertwined with the land and its resources. Understanding Nepal's rural political economy requires delving into this world where political decisions and economic structures intersect to shape the livelihoods of millions. This essay explores the intricate relationship between political power, economic systems, and the daily realities of rural Nepalese. We will journey through the terraced hillsides, examining how land ownership, agricultural practices, and resource distribution influence rural livelihoods. Furthermore, we will analyze the role of governance, the influence of local elites, and the impact of these factors on rural economies. Through real-world examples and case studies, we aim to shed light on the complexities and challenges faced by rural communities in Nepal. By understanding the dynamics at play in rural Nepal, we can gain valuable insights into the broader challenges facing developing countries. The interconnectedness of political decisions, economic structures, and social hierarchies has profound implications for rural development, poverty alleviation, and social equity. Through this exploration, we hope to foster a deeper understanding of the challenges and opportunities that shape the lives of Nepal's rural population. In rural Nepal, land is more than just a physical asset. It represents heritage, security, and the very foundation of livelihood. The way land is owned and controlled has a direct and profound impact on the lives of rural Nepalese. Generations-old systems of land tenure, often characterized by small holdings and fragmented plots, shape the agricultural landscape. For many, subsistence farming is a way of life, with families relying on their small plots of land to grow crops for their own consumption and limited local trade. However, unequal land distribution is a persistent issue. A small percentage of landowners possess a significant portion of arable land, while many others struggle with limited or no land ownership. This disparity in land access creates a cycle of poverty and vulnerability, limiting opportunities for economic advancement and perpetuating social hierarchies. The legacy of land tenure systems, coupled with limited access to credit and markets, presents significant challenges for rural farmers. Many find themselves trapped in a cycle of low productivity, limited income, and food insecurity. Addressing these issues requires a multifaceted approach, including land reform policies, improved access to agricultural inputs and technologies, and the development of rural infrastructure to facilitate market access and economic opportunities. Traditional farming practices have been the backbone of rural life in Nepal for centuries, relying on age-old techniques passed down through generations. These methods, deeply rooted in the cultural fabric of rural communities, have sustained families and villages, ensuring food security and a way of life. However, as the world evolves, so too does the landscape of agriculture in Nepal. Modern influences such as technological advancements and market integration are beginning to reshape the way rural Nepalese approach farming. While traditional methods have their strengths, they often fall short in meeting the demands of a growing population and a changing climate. The introduction of new agricultural technologies, improved seeds, and better irrigation systems offers the potential to increase productivity and resilience. Yet the transition from traditional to modern practices is not without its challenges. Many farmers face barriers in accessing new technologies, whether due to cost, lack of knowledge, or insufficient infrastructure. Bridging this gap requires concerted efforts from the government, non-governmental organizations, and the private sector to provide training, resources, and support to rural farmers. By embracing a balanced approach that respects traditional knowledge while incorporating modern innovations, rural Nepal can navigate the complexities of agricultural development. This integrated strategy holds the promise of enhancing food security, improving livelihoods, and fostering sustainable growth for future generations. Water and forests are like the lifelines of rural Nepal. However, the distribution of these resources often faces numerous challenges. The terrain, coupled with, you know, socio-political factors, makes equitable distribution a complex issue. Communities often, well, struggle to access clean water and sustainable forest resources, impacting their daily lives and economic activities. Policies and power dynamics, they play a significant role in shaping rural economies. In Nepal, the impact of governmental policies can be seen in the distribution of resources and, you know, the development of infrastructure. Power often resides with, like, local elites, influencing how resources are allocated and who benefits from them. This imbalance can lead to disparities in economic opportunities and overall well-being. Community forestry, it's like a beacon of hope for sustainable resource management in rural Nepal. Participatory management, where local communities are actively involved in decision making, has shown great potential. This approach, you know, empowers communities, promotes sustainable practices, and can lead to well improved livelihoods. By working together, communities can, like, ensure the long-term health of their forests and ultimately their own prosperity.